thing about Shekinah, I think she comes in every practice and very focused. I think the teammates really respond to her, and I'm really proud for her. At the same time, we got some more games we got to play, and so we got to make sure we keep that focus very narrow. But her leadership and just her overall commitment to this program, and I know this team wants to win a championship, and you know she's at the forefront of that and constantly talking to this team, and her motivation is right where it needs to be.
Ball goes down the lane to Burdick. Burdick off to Strickland with a no-look pass.
Shekinah Strickland.
Front court. Strickland down the lane. Left side ball. 15-footer ball is good. Stolen by Manning. Manning with a breakaway layup. Right side good. Scramble four. Strickland has it. Fall around five.
Shekinah Strickland.
Manning fakes a handoff to Burdick. 10 and... got to defend Williams. Spaney right side of the circle for three. Good. To the left side. To Massengale left wing for a three. Got it.
I think across the board, the whole team is thinking, you know, we've got to go into practice every day and give it our all and commit to each other. The communication is a lot better. And again, I just think Shekinah's had a big influence on this team.